Last Samurai centers around Tom Cruise, a Civil War veteran who goes to Japan and teaches the Emperor's troops how to fight.
Mr. Mooney?
No, no. Another movie that I was offended by. Hollywood is crazy. The Last Samurai starring Tom Cruise?
Mm-hmm.
He's the Last Samurai?
Mm-hmm.
Give me a break. That movie was offensive. I mean, Hollywood is crazy. First they had The Mexican with Brad Pitt, and now they've got The Last Samurai with Tom Cruise. Well, I've written the film. Maybe they'll produce my film. The Last Nigga on Earth, starring Tom Hanks. How about that?